Now we will see in this video another representation of the graph how you can represent programmatically using what structure you can represent a graph. In the previous video we have seen the incidence matrix and the adjacency matrix. Now we will be seeing how it can be a graph can be represented using a singly linked list, and we call it as an adjacency list. So the graph containing m vertices and n edges can be represented using a linked list, and we call that as an adjacency list. So here the adjacent nodes are represented as in the linked list. So for example, A. Here A has adjacent node as B and D. So that is what here we are representing, B and then D. Since it is over, we represent the last node. To indicate it is the last node, we represent with a null pointer. Same way B. B has connection to A, it has connection to D, it has connection to C. So that is what here we have represented. C has connection with E and B. So B and E. D has connection with A and B and E. So that's what here. Last is the null pointer. E is with D and C. This is for undirected graph. And another example, here this is the directed graph. So A, directed graph means the node which are arising from that particular node, out degree, that only we call it as a edge. So degree, so we calculate, we use only the out degree. So here from A to B, so A to B is path is there. Then from B only C and D. This is in degree, so that is not considered, but out degree only we will consider B to C and B to D. So that's what here given. Then C, out degree, it is only E. This is an in degree, so this is not considered. So T, T to E. Then D, these two are in degrees, so only this will be considered, D to A. Then E, E to D. So it can be represented. Adjacency list for a directed graph can be represented like this. Then here, if you add weight to that particular edge, then we call it as a weighted directed graph. So how this can be represented in adjacent field? Simple, it consists of three fields. One is the node name, that is vertex name, and then the weight. So here if you see that A, the same graph, it includes extra field as the weight. So A to B, and the weight also is represented in one field. So likewise, you can represent.